exposure that you can't get anywhere else, and I need to be exposed.
No bigger platform than this. Here is Adele's one and only Elise Testone.
You've been on my mind. Well, I grow fonder every day, lose myself in time. Just thinking of your face, God only knows why it's taking me so long to let my doubts go. Yeah, 'cause you're the only one that I want. I don't know why I'm scared, 'cause I've been here before. Every feeling, every word, I've imagined it all. You'll never know if you never try to forget your past and simply be mine. I dare you to let me be your one and only. I promise I'm worthy to hold in your arms. So come up and give me that chance.
Give me a chance
to prove I'm the one who can walk that mile. Yeah, baby, unto the end times. Oh, until the end, until the end
Elise, I'm proud of you, girl. You blew it out of the water. That was beautiful.
Thank you.
From the heart, bluesy. It's why Adele's number with the album was so big this year. It's what you just proved to us up there.
Thank you.
Nice going.
Thank you. I don't know where to talk.
Oh, yeah.
Into the mic.
Into the mic. Yeah, I don't think this is working out. Sorry, I almost cried. Sorry.
You almost cried?
Oh, yeah. That's why I cracked a little bit. I pulled it back.
I mean, that's what impressed me most about it. Not only the tone in your voice that's so special and so different than everybody else in the competition, which I love. I mean, for me, you're one of the best singers, maybe the best singer here. The song, it's true, she is. It's true, she is. And maybe with the emotion, getting all caught up in the emotion, you didn't get to do all the things that you wanted to do at the end. I know how that can happen on stage, I know. But still, I hope that America got it, because I know that you are one to watch.
Thank you. So are you.
Well, yo, I gotta echo my fellow judges here. I hope America gets you, because you are definitely a force to be reckoned with in this competition. You are definitely one of the best voices here, boys, girls, whatever. Right?
Thank you.
So, and remember something, though. Remember something very important. With a voice like yours, and as talented as you are, they don't have to get it all at once. Because you got this bluesy, smoky, soulful flavor that, when you were sitting at the piano without the band, I just got chills just hearing you turn the notes at the end, simply. So, listen, it wasn't your best performance we've seen, but I hope we see you a lot more. It was still great.
I hope so, too.
Hey, buddy. So how long have you been picturing yourself on this stage singing a song like that?
Forever. I mean, forever. And that song specifically since, I don't know, since soon after I made it through.
And where does the comfort and the poise come from? Because you were up here just sort of smiling, watching the tape, and you seem so comfortable on stage.
I think I'm just always being myself, no matter what. The only time I get in trouble is when I think.
I know the feeling.
Stop thinking.
I try to just ride on what I see and just react the way that I would normally react at any time.
I like your flowers. Where'd you get your flowers?
So room service is really expensive. So I save all the flowers every time. I line them up in my room, and I, the room service.
This is breakfast, lunch, and dinner right here.
Yeah. This is a midnight snack right here.